"Be sorry that I must leave them. Will you say so, Heathcliff? Don't torture me till I'm as mad as yourself," cried he, wrenching his head